Who will become KB's next chairman? Shinhan recommends first female CEO for IT affiliate by Lee Min-hyung. KB Financial Group promoted the CEOs of two key affiliates to vice chairman, and the focus now is on who will become the lender's next leader after incumbent chairman Yoon Jong-kyu's term ends in late 2023. In a year-end reshuffle of the top brass, the nation's largest financial holding firm promoted KB Kookmin Bank CEO Her In and KB Kookmin Card CEO Lee Dong-chiol to group vice chairman. Her, who led the banking arm of the group for the past 4 years, has ample experience in the digital sector. Lee will work on setting up the group's overall business strategies, as he is considered to be one of the most experienced figures in handling major M&A deals within the group. He is also renowned for his stable management skills, achieving major earnings growth at the card affiliate over the past 4 years. Starting from next year, Shinhan Bank Executive Vice President Cho Kyung-sun will start her tenure as the leader of Shinhan DS, a financial IT service arm of the group.